Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm cooking with Zachary. We're going to be making mac and cheese and hot dogs. Let's get started.
The first thing you're going to do is boil your water until it starts bubbling a lot more than what I have in there right now. And when I do that, I'll get back to you with that. Okay, so when your water is looking like this, you're going to want to pour your mac and cheese in. Like so. You want to open it up. Take the cheese out first. And pour into your pan. You want to do that with the second box if you have two boxes. Get it open. Great. Take the cheese out and pour it in. Boom. You're gonna want to keep stirring with your spoon until your noodles or macaroni get soft, and so on. Okay, so once your noodles are soft, you're gonna want to get a strainer. And you're gonna wanna pour your mac and cheese over the sink so all the water let out. Just keep doing it. So you see no more water drips. And then you're going to want to pour mac and cheese back into your fine and dandy strainer and put it back on the stove. Put your strainer in the sink and turn down the heat to about 3-2 in between there. You're going to want butter now. Never have too much butter, so got my country crack butter out. Now I'm just gonna get a spoonful, maybe a little more. No, my butter fell. Don't let your butter fall. No. You're gonna wanna stir that thoroughly until all your butter's gone. Right, is that what I'm supposed to do? Yeah. Maybe a little bit more butter. There we go. It's so hot. Just keep stirring. Keep stirring. Your butter will dissolve. Okay, so now you're gonna want to tear open your cheese. You're gonna want to pour it in. No. Okay, there you go. Now you're gonna want to stir more till you like this thick mixture. Now we're gonna pour some milk. Just a little bit of milk.
looks good. Down here. And stir.
You should start to see that your cheese is dissolving into a liquid type form. And now you can have your mac and cheese. Looking yummy. Yes. That's what I want here. Next up, you want to put your butter away. Because you don't need that anymore. So. Mm. There you go. Now you're going to want to come over to your cupboard. Maybe grab a plate. Grab a plate. Put that plate down. You're going to open up a hot dog, such as. Okay, so now, after you cut up your hot dogs, after you cook them in the microwave, you're going to pour them and pour down the mac and cheese. And now you're going to want to put them in there, stir them up. And there you go. You have officially made mac and cheese and hot dogs.